It's the final IndyCar weekend of 2017, a time for some to chase championships, while others lock in their plans for coming seasons. Young gun Zach Veach is among those drivers, announcing this week he'll make a full-time move to IndyCar starting in 2018 with Honda and Andretti Autosport. The 22-year-old Veach made his IndyCar debut earlier this year, two starts so far. The deal with Andretti represents a homecoming. The youngster from Ohio rising quickly through the IndyCar ladder system in Andretti equipment. And now Veach is excited that Honda will provide power for his Andretti 26 car.
Coming back to Andretti to me is the perfect ending to the start of my story, if that makes sense. It's the perfect beginning of what I hope to be a long IndyCar career. I've always wanted to be at this team. There's no secret, I told a lot of people that it was my goal to do my entire career with a single team. Unfortunately, some plans didn't work out how I wanted them to, but we're back here, and that's the main thing. And to be with Honda is going to be new for me, which is I'm so excited about. Obviously, being with Andretti growing up, a lot of their time that I was with them, they were a Honda team, so I got to spend a lot of time with the people from Honda. So to be back here is going to be really cool, because now I finally feel like I'm part of the entire family. I'm back with Andretti, I'm back with my friends at Honda, I'm on Firestone tires. I couldn't ask for any of this to be any better.
Veach rounds out what will for the first time be an All-American driver lineup at Andretti starting next year. Ryan Hunter-Reay, Marco Andretti, and Alexander Rossi already locked in to return. Andretti team CEO Rob Edwards says Veach brings a lot to the team's driver mix.
I think Honda have always been very good about encouraging young drivers to come through, and I think Zach fulfills, you know, Honda's requirements in terms of being very capable inside the car, but also being very capable outside the car.
Well, we appreciate you coming out here.
That, I think, as he develops, he'll be a great resource for Honda going forward as well.
And team principal Michael Andretti knows the value of having Zach Veach rejoin his operation and having his team lineup secured well before the new year gets going.
I'm very, very happy to be able to say that this is the first time in the history of our team, even going back to the Andretti Green days, that we've actually had four committed drivers for the next season at the last race of the prior season, and that's never happened. So, and what's even more exciting is that they're all multiple year deals, so that means so much to our team. I think it's going to be really big continuity. You know, we always talk about it, and it's not something that is just words. It really means something, and to have all the guys working together for many years is going to, I think, only make us a better team and get us better results. So I'm very excited about that. I'm going to be able to have a really nice Christmas this year.
The team will be testing over the winter. They'll be ready to contend for an IndyCar title starting at St. Petersburg next March. At Sonoma Raceway in California, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.